I got you.
Are there things that you can only say to another black person that you would never to one of your white colleagues?
Absolutely.
There's so much richness to black life and black culture that happens out of the view of white people.
African Americans were excluded from the larger American society, so they replicated the world from which they were excluded by building their own cultural and social networks.
Professor Gates had the idea to talk about Black joy, to talk about some of the magic of Black networks and organizations. I was like, of course.
For African Americans living in a society that wasn't designed for them, having spaces where they could talk freely with people who understood their experiences was liberating.
The expression of who we were culturally, the Afro, going back to our roots, became very important to express the beauty of Blackness.
What does Black joy mean to you?
Black joy means being in a safe space and feeling free.
These spaces that we created that allowed us to fight, allowed us to persevere.
The existence of these networks shows that Black people were optimistic because they said, we're going to nurture our own selves. We're going to thrive, and you got to admire that.